A man and woman charged in connection with a bank robbery appear in court today. Police say that Samantha Conover and Justin Evans passed a note demanding cash at PNC on Paxton in Oakley yesterday afternoon. A witness saw them go into the nearby McDonald's after leaving the bank, and that's where officers caught them. A judge set Conover's bond at $100,000, Evans at $145,000.